Redecorating, I see.
It seems our father's solution to every problem was to cover it up. Okay, get up.
You're in my seat.
Your father once told me that a wise king never seeks out war,
but must always be ready for it.
Come back!
To be honest, I expected more.
Here's the difference between us. I'm Odin's firstborn, the rightful heir, the savior of Asgard. And you're nothing. So simple. Even a blind man could see it. Ooh. Now you remind me of Dad. You see? No one's going anywhere. I'll get that sword, even if I have to kill every single one of them to do it.
Hey, man. I'm Korg. This is me. We're gonna jump on that spaceship and get out of here. Wanna come?
Did you miss me?
Everyone, on that ship now!
Welcome home. I saw you coming.
You see, I'm not a queen or a monster. I'm the goddess of death. What were you the god of again?
It's too late. She's already taken Asgard.
Asgard is not a place. Never was. This could be Asgard. Asgard is where our people stand.
Brother, what were you the god of again?
Some children so green, whispering tales of yore, of how we talk, of time and war.
with the eternal flame. You are reborn.
People are safe. It's all that matters.
We're fulfilling the prophecy.
I hate this prophecy.
Surtur destroys Asgard, he destroys Hela so that our people may live. But we need to let him finish the job, otherwise... I'll stop you, moron!